Hello everyone and welcome to Key Pointers. On the auspicious occasion of 140th birth anniversary of its founder Sir Sorabji Pochkanwala, Central Bank of India has launched 6 new exciting products on 9th August 2021. The bank is all geared up to touch new heights under the inspiring leadership of its MD and CEO Shri M.V. Rao, along with his strong top management team of executive directors Shri Alok Srivastav, Shri Rajiv Puri and Shri Vivek Wahi. Let us now one by one see what are these 6 innovative product launches. Starting with the first product, Missed Call Facility. Now, this is a unique one-of-its-kind service where you can just give a missed call or SMS if you want to apply for a loan or if you want to make a deposit. The bank representatives will immediately get back to you. If you want to apply for a loan, you have to give missed call or SMS to 922-390-1111. To make a deposit, you need to give a missed call or SMS to 922-350-2222. The second product is Sent Arrow. Now, data is the new oil, and with 80% of data being unstructured, it is quite challenging to convert it into useful business insights so that effective decisions can be taken. Now, Central Bank of India is having a dedicated analytics team who have come up with a program named Send Arrow, where pre-approved analytics-based credit offers are being sent to customers in various loan types like housing loan, vehicle loan, personal loan, etc. So, if you get a message from the bank for a pre-approved credit offer, kindly visit the nearest branch or home branch for further details. The third product is FCNRB Premium Plus Deposit Scheme. Now, this has got an added benefit to book forward contract for converting maturity proceeds of FCNRB deposit in Indian rupee. The SWIFT charges for FCNRB related transactions are waived off, and there is no penal interest for premature closure of deposits after 1 year. Apart from this, the conversion of NRE into FCNRB and vice versa before maturity will not attract any penalty. The fourth product is Dhanvarsha SME Gold Loan Scheme. Now, the bank has tied up with Dhanvarsha Finvest Limited to provide hassle-free financial assistance to MSME units, individuals and proprietors against gold ornaments, jewelry, gold coins held in the name of individuals or proprietors so that they can be given fund-based required loans for general business purpose. Quantum of the loan is up to 20 lakhs, and for further details, you can contact the nearest branch of Central Bank of India. The fifth product is Housing Loan Co-Lending Arrangement with IIFL and Indiabulls. Yes, the bank has entered into a strategic co-lending partnership with IIFL Home Finance Limited and Indiabulls Housing Finance Limited to provide housing loans under priority sector at competitive rates. And finally, the sixth product has got direct connection with the Youth Brigade. Yes, the bank has launched its official YouTube channel, official Instagram page and official LinkedIn page. The links of all these three are given in the description box below. So go ahead and subscribe the bank's YouTube channel, follow the bank's Instagram page and the LinkedIn page. Apart from all these product launches, the bank is also coming up with a revamped internet banking website soon to enhance your overall banking experience. That's it from my side today. Share this video with your family, friends, relatives, customers so that they can avail benefits of these exciting products from Central Bank of India. Have a great week ahead. This is Shalin Srivastav signing off from Key Pointers.